The following is Schedule 4-1-4, making her way to the ring, representing the Militia from Berlin, Germany, the Captain Evelyn Schlieb!
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Alaska!
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of themselves.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
The bell rings, and you have to admit she's like a bull seeing red.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
But across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back nearly every time she steps into the ring.
Uses the edge of the knee. Second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
This is quickly turning into a slugfest.
Neither competitor is backing down.
Two titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
You can feel the contact, and so does the WWE Universe.
Oh, man.
Toe-to-toe, treating each other like heavy bags.
This is a war of attrition with neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders.
Taking off from the ropes.
Is it enough?
Two.
Sends off the three count.
She's still as determined as ever.
What a takedown, the captain's hook.
And can she break out back to her feet? A couple of elbows to the gut and create separation.
That'll turn your lights out.
As the arm bars stretch in.
Just stretching out the arm. That can prohibit any use of their shoulder going forward. Error there. Across the top rope with a neck breaker. She's into the ring again.
First.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
She's taking things to ringside.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly-to-back suplex. A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Yeah.
Way to steer clear.
Oh, the heel hook. Stretch.
Oh, right to the leg.
Cloverleaf applied. This has got to hurt.
Cloverleaf stretch.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Out of the ring. She has to mind the 10 count. Oh, Buster.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Uh-oh. And a suplex.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Ah, stops the legs. Momentum is shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Whip back into the ring. Oh, cross body. Cover here. She still fights out in one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
She drops a clubbing blow.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Kick in the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
She can't possibly come back from that.
If you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.